your lantern up again. Holy mackerel, that's it.
The devil's eye. Benny, they found it. They found it.
Medusa, I found it.
Have me luck. Have me luck, Medusa. Back.
Oh, good girl. Good girl. Let's get it up here.
Because he passed some laws or had that lofty brow. While Bonnie Good King Richard leads the great crusade he's on, we'll all have to slave away for that good-for-nothing John. Incredible as he is inept, whenever the history books are kept, they'll call him the phony King of England.
Apart from the phony King of England.
You're safe now.
Maybe I'm just new to this whole rescuing thing, but this, to me, might be considered kind of a step backwards, wouldn't you say?
Oh, no. It's okay. This is all right. We can figure this out.
I hate you.
Why don't you come visit? control problem, but it's all taken care of. Ow!
Whoa! Ow!
Hi, guys.
Turk, what is this? Some kind of joke?
Tell me I'm not looking at the hairless wonder.
Well, Turk said I could come along if I could keep up.
Oh, no.
No, Turk.
No.
I'll handle this, guys, okay? Listen, buddy, come here. We got a tiny little itsy-bitsy problem here, okay? Personally, I'd love to hang out with you. You know I would, but the guys, they need a little convincing, you know?
Okay, what do I gotta do?
Do? What do you gotta do? Oh, it's so stupid!
What?
Well, you gotta go get a hair.
A hair?
Yeah, a hair, uh-huh. An elephant hair.
A big one, right from your toes.
How's that?
Yeah, you're getting a kid.
Oh, no. It's Baloo, that shiftless, stupid jungle bum.
Weave about now. Look for an opening. Keep moving. Keep... Yeah, you're getting a kid. Come on, that's it. He's a dandy.
Fine teacher you are, old iron paws. Oh.
Oh,